restriction. So far as the change of adverbs and adverbials in direct speech and indirect speech is concerned. So what is the restriction? The restriction is if the tense form of the speech part or if the tense form of the speech part remains unchanged, the adverb or the adverbial used in the speech part also remains unchanged. Example, Sita says, I am running now. Sita says, I am running now. And it is an example of direct speech. And if we turn this direct speech into indirect speech, and its answer will be, Sita says that she is running now, but not then. Why? Because says is the reporting verb, and it is in present form. So the tense form of the speech remains unchanged. And as the tense form of the speech remains unchanged, so the adverb that is now used in the speech part also remains unchanged. Perhaps I think that everything is clear to you. If you think this channel will be helpful for you, please like, share, and subscribe it. Thank you.